Immigration, it's a yes. Torn apart families means less immigrants, leading to slower production and less economic growth. Immigrants can't afford to pay harsh immigration laws. People are willing to leave their houses to work in America. Without immigrants, food would cost much more. If people can come to the U.S. illegally, fewer will sneak in. Paid for by the Immigration Resources of Alaska.